How to fix cellular data not working on iPhone after the iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll cover any problem that you might be experiencing with the cellular data after the recent iOS 18 update. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and swipe down from the top and press and hold the network slider right from here, and then press and hold the cellular data from here and make sure it's selected with the correct cellular data settings or the SIM card from where you exactly want to use the cellular data for. Mine is selected with the correct one, and also you can go to the cellular settings right from here, and then from this page make sure the cellular data is selected, and then scroll down and go ahead and tap on the SIM card that is selected as a cellular data. Now once you're here inside the network, make sure the network selection is selected with the automatic right from here, and also tap on voice and data. You just need to tap on this one and make sure this will select it with the best one. Mine is 4G. If you have 5G, then go ahead and select the 5G if the 5G network is available. Now once you have select this one, just need to get back from the settings and then check your issue. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, you just need to swipe down from the top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then this could be a software glitch. In order to fix the problem, you just need to restart your iPhone once. You can tap on this virtual home button. If you have enabled assistive touch, you can tap on this home button, tap on device, tap on more, and then restart button, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button in order to restart your iPhone as well. Now once you have restarted your iPhone, most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did all this process but you're still having the cellular data problem right on your device, it's not working, then the very last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device, and then scroll down, tap on general right here, scroll down and tap on transfer reset iPhone right here. And once you tap on that, tap on reset, and he'll get to see the reset network settings, the very second option right from here. Just need to tap on this one, put your password, and this will give you the option reset network setting. Just need to tap on this one, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings and it will get back to the default. Now once you do that, your network related settings will be resetted, and you just need to select your network connection once again, and most likely it will start working right on your device. And this is how we actually can fix the cellular data is actually not working on your iPhone after the iOS 18 update. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.